New at 6, the House has passed a bill that would require Rhode Island car dealers to disclose if vehicles have a spare tire and jack. Representative Sameul Azzinaro of Westerly introduced the measure. He says drivers need to know if these crucial pieces of equipment are in their vehicles in the case of an emergency. The bill would not apply if the vehicle is equipped with self-sealing tires. The bill now heads to the Senate.